Okay, let's go. See you guys on the ship.
Blast.
Mute up.
There we go.
Right off the bat? Oh shit! Oh, we got the. Hey, if you're watching my. What? What the? What? Excuse me? Bye. Are you guys playing? Are you guys playing?
We are still in. Yes.
God damn it! I got kicked for something.
You got kicked from your own game?
Yeah. What the fuck?
Yeah, I'm counting that as a win.
Don't count as a win. It was me and Brian. We got imposter, and I'm like, dude, we're gonna fucking win. And then I got kicked.
It's the dream team.
And I got kicked. And I'm like, God damn, are you kidding me?
That's never happened before.
No, like,
Alex is hacking.
Dude, am I? I'm hacking my own game so I can't play. Is that the meta?
Pretty much.
That's like the real like 9,000 IQ play. Hack your own game. And of course, I don't get imposter this time.
Okay, can somebody follow me to electrical? Because there's like most of my tests are there. There are like 3 tasks out of 4.
Wait, you might have to mute yourself.
Yeah, Leo, I'll follow you there. Just mute up. Okay.
That was quick.
Funny story. I saw Pink vent out and Leo dead on the floor.
God damn it.
Zach?
Why? I can't get myself out of this.
Dude, you can come. You can do it. You can do it, man.
I was on to something clever. He was like,
yo.
Give me your. Just
back plotting.
No.
Followed him.
See, just like, just auto deflect. Just throw it back on me. I'll give it to you. I'll give it to you for free. Just throw it back on me.
Are you skipping or what's going on?
Zach.
Yeah, we're skipping.
You know,
everyone's skipping.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
First one to die is always gonna like.
Always, always. All right, let's mute up.
I knew I was going to die as soon as I saw 3 out of 4 tests in electrical. Honestly, that's.
Yeah. For serious? This is gonna be a clusterfuck to edit. I am not looking forward to editing this stupid thing. Okay. Someone better watch me do Santa says. I see someone out of the corner of my eye that they're passing by. Cover my ass, cover my ass.
My bed is covering where I died.
God damn it! Are you. Who the fuck? Faizan! Faizan!
What was that? Why did I get a Facebook notification?
I did not pay attention to what that was. Okay, thank God.
I saw Brian do it.
Yo, rest in peace.
Wait, who said that?
Hey, someone said it.
Wait.
Okay, you saw me do it. Wait. I wasn't. Where was the body even? And yeah.
Oh no, you can't back down now.
4 people saw me run out of reactor. There were 2 people in reactor and like 2 other people in the hallway.
Yeah.
It was across
no,
security.
You gotta double down now. Faizan, you gotta double down.
Yeah.
So I didn't do it because if I did do it, then everyone would have saw me in there. I was in electrical.
See, now the defense is he could have vented back in.
I was in electrical and I was running towards security to do that task, that divert power task.
Wait, who's accusing who?
Green is. I'm saying I ran to electrical and then I went back to security.
Okay. Yeah.
This must be a self.
No, I don't believe it.
Okay.
What?
Feeling about
to be
too,
fair, to be fair, I would have voted Brian too. I would have voted Brian. He got away with that shit. See, this is why I turn off confirm ejects too, because I wouldn't say everybody knows each other very well yet. I mean, they're all mutual friends of mine. There's no point doing tasks in this match. But I think we're starting to get to the point where we know each other well enough who we can blame and get away with it because of are you guys seriously gonna let this go? Okay, so no, you guys, are you
damn, rest in peace.
You guys, what the fuck? Oh, I gotta say, I respect the self-report blame Brian. Cause yeah, I get it, but like, Faison didn't say a damn thing after that! Okay, I think David's clear. Counter sabotage. Okay, that's the play, man. What the fuck? So, I walked into med bay, I saw the report button, I did not find the body, I don't know who I reported.
You reported by communications.
Yeah, communications is jammed. I was going to see if I had a task in med bay.
I was heading to communications.
Where were you, though?
Storage. I had a task nearby as well.
I think that adds up. I saw Leo pass through the hallway when David was doing Simon Says. I saw him pass by the security room.
Wait, who was playing Simon Says?
I saw you playing Simon Says, did I not?
Okay. No, I just didn't hear you say me.
Uh-huh. Mm-hmm. Okay. Faison, you got anything you'd like to add to the conversation?
Damn, not like this.
Alright, mute up. I'm gonna do it, just if for no reason, give myself an alibi. No one likes to do comms. How the fuck do I do this? Oh, that was it, I had it. Is that it? There we go. Did I do that? It didn't say fixed or anything. Does it say fixed on, crises? I don't actually know. God damn it! Fucking Brian. It's always Brian on principle, I swear to God. David, you and I have known each other for over 20 years. Oh my God. Report the body. No, what are you? No, go back. You could have stopped the crisis by reporting the body. You and I have known each other for over 20 years. Come on, you can do this. Leo to the rescue.
Yeah, okay. That sounds about right.
Communications.
I thought it was Alex.
You bullshit motherfucker.
Definitely not, dude.
What's going on here?
Okay, we have two imposters. And two, I didn't say if it was the imposter or not, so it could be both of you.
I'm pretty confident it was Faison, though.
I was
saying, if it wasn't, then the game would be over right
from
now.
O2,
someone bring that shit up!
I saw Alex dead, so yeah.
Right, what about you, Light Blue?
I was in the top oxygen room going to turn off oxygen, and I think I saw Purple run out of there and then run down.
After that's that, actually fair.
Top oxygen room?
That's actually fair. David did run by and fucking miss me.
Yeah. Oh, pink.
20 plus year bomb means nothing.
And I was running down to
pink. I don't like it, man. No. You feel a little too prepared for me.
Don't vote on four. Don't vote on four.
You got the story together.
Don't vote on four.
I can't explain where I was.
Don't vote on
four.
Don't vote on
four.
Don't vote on four.
All right, Ryan, what are you feeling? I got 15 seconds. Blue or pink?
I'm feeling pink.
No! Don't vote on four! David, do not vote on four. My telekinesis is... No! It's over. They're not paying attention.
Damn, GG. That's good. You got me.
No. Call a meeting. Shit, they can't. This is checkmate, because Brian doesn't have to do anything. There's little Alex McDumpy here. Oh, why is Brian fixing that? Call a meeting. Why did he fix it? He had no reason to fix that. Thank you! He had no reason to do that.
Alright.
I fixed comms.
Ready?
Damn.
Yeah. All right. How we feel?
Called the meeting, so I assume you have something to say.
So in the very beginning, I was getting a little defensive. I saw David fix reactor.
You did. That's correct.
Interesting.
I am not
fix reactor
at all.
In...
This is basically me saying, "Are we gonna vote this guy out right now?"
So fix reactor as in stop the alarm.
Yeah, so I'm a little unfamiliar with this game. When reactor goes off, you have to... There's a top and a bottom part that you have to do.
Yeah,
is that
but
correct?
Imposters can do that, too.
Yeah, everyone can do it every task.
Yeah,
everyone can do it every task.
That doesn't clear you.
Okay.
Oh, I didn't realize that. I just thought you meant that I'm trustworthy. No, that doesn't absolve me from being the imposter,
no.
But...
Okay.
The only thing could be is if you saw him do a visual task, which I don't know if those are on or not.
I imagine they're on by default. I have no idea though.
They are. I want to say yes.
Garbage is one of them, I think. Trash shoot.
He doesn't have Joey back in the room, so that he's I think he's a little on the defensive side.
All right, I guess it's on you. I already voted for him.
I am going with Dave.
All right. Damn.
Watch it be Spy Kids.
All right.
Oh no, I can't be that.
Rest in peace.
No, what?
Good shit.
Are you? You guys. What the fuck? Oh my god. Brian, I don't want to hear a damn thing. I don't want to hear a damn thing, man.
I respect it.
Freaking crewmate again. I swear, the one time I naturally get impostered. Little Spelunky! I got the easy electrical task, so I'll head that way first, I guess. He was schmoovin' on that table, man. Good for him. What? Well, that was fucking fast.
Oops. I think I've heard like two or three people say self-report.
I'm willing to bet self-report, but hold on. I'm willing to bet self-report, but we'll be voting on 7. We'll be voting on 7. You don't want to vote on 7.
So do we skip?
I say sus on Brown, but I'm gonna skip.
Why not vote?
Because if we guess wrong, we just need a double kill. Oh, okay, fine. All right then.
Goodbye.
Appreciate the self-vote, Brian.
Listen, Joey isn't here. Someone has to vote for me.
Oh, fair. I can try, though. Communications. Weapons. Hold on, someone's schmoovin'. What the hell? How? Someone's about to die over here. I gotta be the big man. Just wait. Wait. What the fuck? Wait, what the fuck? Hold on. He's following me really hard right now. Why? What don't you want me to see, man? What don't you want me to see? You motherfucker!
Oh, come on.
Okay, so I found the body in upper engine, and I gotta say, I have a little bit of sus on Schwabe. And I say this because lights went out, I see Schwabe run past electrical, then he sees me leave electrical to go left, then he heads back to follow me, and he was following me super hard.
Wait, who's
I went directly to lower reactor. What are you talking about?
There's nobody in lower reactor but me.
No. Upper engine.
I left lower reactor. It's a short task.
What? No, I'm saying I was headed to I was heading past electric when the lights went out. I left because I saw. Actually, I don't know if I saw fixing it, but
I ran into electrical. I saw Borat.
And I fixed electrical.
I saw you double back. I ran to lower reactor.
I saw Schwabe double back and he was following me as I went towards the hallway through upper engine.
Yeah. Alex, you were following me for quite a while and you did.
Oh, you tell me, man! I saw you following me! You got 15 seconds, you guys, and I'm the only one who voted. Do the right thing!
Sorry, the self report?
Do the right thing, express your American right to vote! What the fuck?! Brian, I appreciate it at least.
Alex.
Oh. Well,
I'm sorry.
I guess that worked out. Bye, Alex.
What? God damn it! Oh my god! Well, admin, when we all have it, is a death trap. So I'm gonna wait. I'm just gonna watch. I'm gonna observe. We're not gonna stack up. That's a fool's errand. Motherfucker. First try. Pro gamer move. What the fuck? I saw that, right? Alright.
Alex was just standing around in admin at the beginning.
I was. Wait, what the fuck?
I did my swipe test.
What the fuck? Time out.
Fizan was doing some.
Hold on.
Alex was in there with Fizan when I left.
Hold on, yes, but I saw him last in electrical because I saw.
You were just standing.
Hold on! Dude, first of all, we all have swipe card. I am not about to die in a stat kill in the beginning of the game. Second, I was making sure I was standing by. Me and Fizan went to electrical and I saw someone vent that had a dog, and I think it's Leo that has a dog. And then when I left, I went to go push the button, Schwabe hit the button, and then now I find out Faizan's dead. I stood back because I did not want to get in that stack kill.
Like, the last time I saw Faison was with Alex in the room.
I promise you.
David was in the
vicinity. Me and Faison went to electrical because I saw Brian leave. Brian, did you not leave electrical?
Yes, I left
electrical. I saw Brian leave electrical, so I thought there was a body in there. I went in there with Faison. I saw someone vent, and I saw a dog. Dog went into the vent. And the only person that has a dog is Leo, I think.
I think he's just covering up.
But there was nobody in electrical with me. I was by myself.
Yeah, I saw you leave, and me and Faison went in to check if there's a body.
Yeah, I think it's Alex, too, guys.
What the fuck? No, wait, I have logic! This is logic. Do the right thing. Do the right thing. What the fuck? Guys. This is cyberbullying. What the fuck? I had a solid. The one time I'm actually prepared and detail oriented is when nobody fucking believes me. God damn it. I'm so upset. I mean, it makes good content, I guess, but like. At the expense of me right now not having. What the fuck? Okay. At the expense of me right now not having fun. Like, it'll be fun when I'm editing this, not so much when I'm, like, right now. What the fuck?! You got- Oh, wait, what?! Wait, what?! Why is his body there?! That's so weird! That's so fucking weird! Time out, someone find that body! Then you'll prove me innocent! You'll prove me- Find the body! It's Schwab! It's Schwab, I knew it! Somebody- Oh, Brian? Wait, what the fuck? Time out. Okay, hold on. Did anyone else at the table see Faison's body there? For whatever reason, his body was there.
Oh, that's weird.
Yeah, I think Leo must have killed him right when Schwab called the meeting, and it teleported his body there. And no one saw it. I'm like, if you guys report the body, you could see that I wasn't the imposter. God damn it.
Thank you for everyone doing my job for me and killing Alex.
God damn it.
I didn't really have to do much.
Wait, Schwab, did you not... You walked past the table. You didn't see Faison's body there?
No.
What the fuck? I was convinced it was you and Leo then. I'm like, I knew it was Schwab. Oh, that's so weird, man.
Yeah, so just like, when I saw that everyone's swaying towards, you know, like, sussing Alex, I'm like, you know what? I'm just going to double down, you know?
Each time I had the only time ever I played this game that I had solid evidence or solid testimony is when I get sussed out from the beginning. It's like, what the fuck, man?